Hi everyone, I hope you're having a great Sunday. I know a lot of you guys are probably very tired because of spring forward. I know my eyes are like so sore because I stayed up late studying, so I'm also very tired. Also, happy International Women's Day. Just a lot of things happening on this Sunday. But yeah, I'm back with a plan with me in my Erin Condren, and I'm using this super fun spring slash summer kit from Simplywatercolorco. It is a mini kit, so it doesn't come with as many pages, but that just means that less goes to waste. I put down the bottom washi that came with the kit, and I also pulled in this anniversary onesie washi from my shop just to sort of fill out the bottom. I put the today headers up top, and then moving on to the sidebar, I put down a full box along with a habit tracker and emoji head to mark in that I had to continue studying. Normally for my Erin Condren plan with me's, I upload them at the end of the week because I work on my spread throughout the week, but for this week I decided to just plan out all of the days in advance because on Friday I do have a term test which I am very stressed out about, so I don't know, I just thought it would be nicer to finish filming and finish my Erin Condren spread and get that up so I don't have to worry about it. I don't know if any students out there can relate, or if you were once a student, maybe you can relate as well, but this course just completely sucks up my soul. I have such a hard time studying for it, and I just can't seem to understand anything, so this also happens to be a year-long course, so I've been dealing with this since September of last year, and it's just a struggle every time you have a term test, so please wish me luck for studying this week because I definitely need it. Anyways, that was just a little rant, but I finished off the sidebar with a Be Kind to Yourself doodle sticker from my shop and also a This Week header along with a weekly overview checkbox thing. Then moving on to Monday, I put down a label sticker from the kit along with a Coffee Girl sticker from Lovely Mine to mark in that I'm going to have some much needed coffee Monday because I have a feeling I'm going to be staying up very late tonight as well. Then I just whited out some of the lines and I picked out 3 full boxes to put on the front half of this week. I really love the colors of the full boxes and I think the peach doodles are just so cute. I then put down a cereal emoji to mark in that I want to have a good breakfast to start off the week. And then I also put down this anxious anxiety emoji to mark in that I'm going to have 4 hours of lectures on Monday and probably study the rest of the night. And to further emphasize the studying part, I put down this library girl sticker from Happy Daya and wrote in, I will be at Robarts, which is one of my favorite places to study on campus because I prefer a quieter area. Then I put down a half box along with another girl sticker from Fox and Pip to mark in some errands that I wanted to run. And I put down a relax script sticker from my shop along with this emoji head to mark in that I'm probably going to fit in some Netflix. I'm currently rewatching Gilmore Girls for like the 4th time. It's a really good show for me to watch whenever I need to feel a little bit calmer and not think too hard about everything. Okay, so on the half box, I made some little tick marks, but it was a little bit crooked, which really annoyed me, so I decided to just cover that up with some circle stickers from the kit. And to finish off Monday, I put down a flag from the kit along with a night owl doodle sticker from my shop, which is one of my new favorite stickers to mark in that I will be staying up late once again to study. Then moving on to Thursday, I put down a foiled sticker from Rose Color Days along with a feeling crazy emoji to mark in that I have to attend my RSM 221 lecture and also upload my notes for the accessibility note-taking program at my school. And then on top of the half box, I put down a laptop girl sticker from Fox and Cactus to mark in that I wanted to work on one of my group case assignments. I put down a header sticker from the kit along with a checklist sticker. I just cut it up into 2 heart checklists so that I don't have to fill up the entire thing. I wrote in some studying that I have to do, and also I used some of the deco pieces from the kit to decorate throughout the spread. I am using this like box with a paperclip sticker. I don't really know how to describe it, but I layered on top this napping emoji with a bunny stuffy to mark in that I want to try and sleep earlier on Tuesday. Then moving on to Wednesday, I'm using a full box checklist sticker that also came with a kit and made my super long to-do list. Wednesday and Thursdays are usually my power days where I try to get as much done as possible. So I always make long checklists for those days. For next week, I have some product photos that I want to take. So I put down a camera icon sticker from Bubba Bear Studios and just wrote in that I want to take some Instagram photos. Then to finish off the column, I guess, I honestly didn't have much else to put down because, again, I literally was just studying. So what I decided to do was just put down some of the deco pieces from the kit and just brush letter in. Literally just sitting and fill up the entire space. That's something that I like to do whenever I have a big chunk of space left and I don't have much else to add. I just use my brush pen and make a big script thing. Okay, so moving into the second half of the week, I already put down the bottom washi and the headers. I also put down the weekend banner and fill it in the rest of the full boxes. This kit does come with 9, so I'm saving the other one for whenever I do like a leftover spread or something. Then moving on to Thursday, I put down 2 of the mini flags from the kit on its side, so it kind of makes its own checklist, and I used it as a way to write down some more review that I have to do for Friday, just some last minute studying. And then I put down a bubble tea sticker from a happy blue tree to mark in that I'm probably going to get bubble tea or some sort of other drink as a treat for me before my exam. Then I put down a half box along with a shopping emoji to mark in that I'm going to get some groceries so I don't have to worry about it on Friday or the weekend. And I put down another checklist sticker from the kit, but I snipped off some of the hearts. Of course, I just wrote in yet another long to-do list. You guys can probably tell my life just revolves around to-do lists. But I then put down a flag sticker from the kit along with a nerdy emoji head to mark in that I want to do some more last minute studying. And then moving on to Friday, which is the actual exam date, I put down a half box along with a silhouette doodle sticker to mark in that I want to first do some test prints in the morning. I always like to do test prints first before I send off the files to my mom as well. And after marking in my actual exam with this sort of sigh sticker from my shop, that's about it for this part of me. I decided to cut it 2 days short because I am uploading this a week in advance and I'm not too sure what I'm going to be doing on the weekend yet. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this part of me. I hope you sleep early tonight and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys!